This is a sad day and I'm crying.